Hello friends, today we are going to write and learn 10 lines essay on Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. So let's start. First line. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was born on 14th April 1891 at Mhow in Madhya Pradesh. Second line. Dr. Ambedkar's full name was Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. Third line. His father's name was Ramji Maluji Sakpal and his mother's name was Bhimabai Ramji Sakpal. Fourth line. He studied in various foreign universities. Fifth line. He suffered a lot due to being an untouchable. Sixth line. he fought against it throughout his life. 7th line. He is called the father of the Constitution of India. 8th line. He was appointed as a law minister in 1947. 9th line. We celebrate his birthday as Ambedkar Jayanti. The great soul passed away on 6th December 1956 at his home in Delhi. Thank you.